All right, Fatima, we gave you a lie detector test, and we gave you the one that Dan just explained. And we asked you, did Dedrick's brother sexually molest you? You answered yes. Did you answer the question in your evidence statement truthfully? You answered yes. And the results for Fatima's lie detector test is that she told the truth.
I told you, why would I lie? Why would I lie about that? Why would I lie about that? Our own daughter, you think I'm gonna ignore the signs? I told ya. I told ya.
Y'all looked at me
like I was crazy.
Not to, it has anything to do with you or your, you know, what she's accusing you of. But what do you feel that she's telling the truth about your brother?
Steve, I can't even stomach this, man. It's about my daughter. I'm at the rate, I want to see my daughter.
Sure.
I'm not vindictive. I won't keep her from you if you pass, and you know that, and I will apologize.
I don't want your apology, man.
I can't erase what I seen.
He wants his daughter. And he came here and took a lie detector test to try to accomplish that. And we asked him, have you ever had physical contact with your daughter for your own sexual gratification? And Dedrick answered no. And the results for his lie detector test is that he told the truth.
But I'd rather be wrong. I can't erase what I seen on her.
Hey, you could miss me with that, man.
No, I ain't missing you with nothing.
Give me my daughter. That's all I wanted from the beginning. Let me see my daughter.
Damn,
what's with your head?
I'm glad Dedrick passed. I really am. I know I did not make these accusations up, and I know y'all probably think I did, but I know what I seen on my daughter, and I specifically asked Dan to test me for that, to prove that I did not make this up. I did not do this to hurt him and to take his daughter away. I would not do that. I'm not sick in the head. I'm not trying to get attention, none of that. I know something happened to her. And I do apologize to him from the bottom of my heart and from my daughter's heart because she do miss him. I think me and Dedrick will be able to work this out. There's no looking past it, but I know we'll be able to work it out to co-parent because my daughter do deserve both her parents in her life. She does.
All this stuff, yeah, I could forgive, but I can't forget. I could forgive her, but I can't forget. I just know that I'll be able to see my daughter and have joy now, knowing that can't nothing separate us. I'm not the bad guy. I came here to clear my name, and that's exactly what I did. Thank you, Steve. You helped me. You helped me be able to be around my daughter again. Because of you, you know, I do feel like nothing could come between me and my daughter. You know, nobody can say otherwise because you helped me get the proof I needed.